What's going on, my people? It's Cape Informer, the most informed, back again for another highly anticipated trailer reaction. Netflix has finally released the first official trailer for the Umbrella Academy Season 2. The first season was super dope. If you haven't yet seen it, make sure to get on that. It's kind of like the X-Men meets Doom Patrol or something like that. It's a blast, just take my word for it. This next chapter of the story finds the Hargreaves siblings stuck in the 1960s trying to blend in with a new environment and once again faced with the burden of having to stop the end of the world. Without further ado, you guys, let's get into it.
Who's there? Diego!
Yes, can't be right.
What the hell did we do now?
What was that?
The end of the world, November 25th, 1963.
And where am I now?
Dallas, 10 days earlier.
I need to find my family. First off, I want to say we brought the end of the world back here with us.
Oh my God, again? My cult is going to be so pissed. I told him we had until 2019.
We have until Monday.
Everything in our new lives is connected to the plot to assassinate the president. That can't be a coincidence.
None of us are supposed to be here, right?
We know something changes the timeline. We have to make it right again.
Before everyone and everything we know is dead.
Who are those guys?
They're not here to sell vacuums.
The commission will hunt us down wherever and whenever we go.
What is that, like a wingman?
You don't know anything about
me! I know everything. You are an open book written for very dumb children.
Klaus, is Ben here?
No, unfortunately, ghosts can't time travel.
Are you kidding me?
Rundown. Luther, super strength. Klaus can commune with the dead. Allison can rumor anyone to do anything.
Except she never uses him.
I heard a rumor. You punched yourself in the face.
God damn it!
Umbrella Academy has to be one of like the best looking shows on Netflix. Hands down, production wise, this definitely looks like it's going to be really good. Based in the 1960s this time around, something that really worked with the last season was the chemistry with all the characters, which I feel like they have on lock again this season. So I'm very excited for that. July 31st, I'm in there. Are you guys in there? Let me know in the comment section below, and I'll see you all in my next video. Peace!